Greetings. Welcome to the Minecraft and Blocked YouTube channel. I'm Jake. And yeah, this is the Daily Build Challenge. So today I decided to go for an Etrurian temple, or an Etruscan temple. The Etruscans were a civilization which dominated northern Italy, or western northern Italy, for centuries, and highly influenced the Romans, actually. In many cases, a lot of what we see as Roman was actually Etruscan, for instance, like the toga. We can already see some parallels between Roman temple design and Etruscan temple design. The first thing is the podium and the frontal stair. That is where the Romans got this building style. It's because they were bordering the Etruscans. And in many cases, some of the kings were of Etruscan origin. So we believe that Etruscans had control of the Roman territories at one point in history. We do know about the seven kings of Rome, but this is written later in history, after the sack of Rome. So we can kind of understand that the Etruscans had a lot of influence over the ancient Romans. And in many cases, they had dominance from around 900 BC up to 500 BC, and were still a dominant culture in that region and up until around 100 BC in many cases. So they were there. Now, this design is kind of influenced by a later Etruscan/Roman temple on the Capitoline Hill called the Jupiter Optimus Maximus Capitolinus, one of the most important temples in Rome, if not the most important temple of Rome. And it has kind of a trio. So it has Jupiter, the main god, his consort, Juno, and Minerva. This is the trio. And we call this the Capitoline Trio. That's why I made this kind of three cellae here. According to Vitruvius, he said that the Etruscans had an affinity for triads, though that might not be the truth entirely, because in the archaeological records, we've seen that there have been temples with just one cella and things like this, and not always a triad, so this isn't always the case. But according to Vitruvius, who wrote centuries later in the first century BC, says that they have an affinity for triads, and temples usually are, or mostly have this three cellae design here. So three chambers, I should say. Other than that, you can see that it's a little bit different from the typical Greek or Roman temple. You have a stone base, so a podium, which is typical, right? You have, a lot of the times, a mud brick wall. You have wooden columns with painted terracotta, many colors. And on top of the roof, you have this terracotta tiling, as well as a lot of wood details. In the front facade, you have this really kind of thick wood with a lot of ornamentation. On top of it, you also have a bunch of statues, more so than on Greek or Roman temples. Although I didn't have much time today, since I built this within like a 30 minutes or 40 minutes or so, I think it turned out very well. I think it looks as accurate as what we know what temples from Etruria looked like at the time. How do we know this? Well, from certain pottery inscriptions and, you know, clay artifacts or terracotta artifacts from the time, as well as Vitruvius's descriptions, even though they aren't necessarily 100% factual, of course. That being said, yeah, I think it looks nice. If you guys enjoyed the video, please consider liking and subscribing. Other than that, I'd catch you guys on the flip side. So yeah, peace.